got your normal watch on though.
I've been through 5 Fitbits now.
Have you?